Security system encountered. The architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the White Shadow signal. It is impossible to escape. I have tried everything. I'm always brought back by... There is a moment between death and rebirth when tentacles drag me down, screaming, drowning, returning.
I survived the... Can you hear me? I'm in my ship. Suit status operational and... I've already experienced this before.
The environment,
wasn't like this before. New technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. This will be useful. craft a xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology. Massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal.
Xeno-type device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
With other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come. Okay.
technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed.
Thank you.
discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language. Is this translating correctly? Severed brethren. Maddening agony. A strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map. encountered a small life form. Seems docile.
It is parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit. Discovered a kind of technology that records the past, or a visual archive of sorts. The sentients encountered the same hostile fauna. Fabricators.
I've used those. That can't be here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me.